Chicago was on their heels there in the last minute or so in their own zone. We saw a shot off the crossbar that didn't go. We saw Tuck with a great chance that Crawford fought off, that Brendan called. And then Reilly Smith, who was a hot guy coming in with two goals in game number one. A little overtime magic for Reilly Smith to put Vegas up 2-1. Nick Cousins strong in the puck, battling, and then Stastny with a bullet pass out front. No resistance from Jonathan Toews. Smith fooled him, sneaking in the back door, and the finish right here.
It's the deception of Smith getting in there, getting behind Jonathan Toews, who's so good in his defensive zone. There was a change there. Toews had been out for a little bit, and it's just a missed coverage right there. There have been so much activity in front of both nets, and of course, on the winning goal, Reilly Smith finds himself all alone with no defender around him. Impressive that Chicago Blackhawks did not go away when they went down 2-0. They came back out of heart.
Time now for the T-Mobile three stars of the game, Pierre McGuire.
Thank you very much, Brandon. First star of the night has to be the overtime magic from Reilly Smith. His first career playoff OT goal. Patrick Kane was phenomenal for the Chicago Blackhawks with three assists. And Reilly Smith's running mate, that dynamic duo, Jonathan Marchessault, two assists. Those are your three stars of this phenomenal overtime game in Edmonton.
Reilly Smith with the game-winning goal. Vegas is up 2-0. Let's send you to Toronto for Carolina and Boston.
Too easy. Reilly Smith is on fire.